Hello everybody, it's on the game change. They'll be playing the Forrest. It's a survival game and yeah, let's get into it. You can make armor out of lizard skin. Sounds pretty cool. That food looks fucking disgusting. Looks like a turd and vomit and three kidneys or something. So we're on a plane. And yeah. So what now? Is something gonna happen or are we just flying? Are you gonna eat your food, mate? Or are you just gonna stare at it? You're just gonna let it get cold? Oh, we have to read the book. I think there's only like two people on this. Oh shit. Crushed. What the fuck is that? A weird bacon man. So our son just got taken by a bacon man. We're drenched in blood. See what there is. Can we eat that? We can. All right, we've got a crowbar axe or whatever it is. We kill birds. Thank you. Alright, let's get a move on. How would you run? No need to scream like that, mate. There's nothing here. I have seen some gameplay on this game, so I know that the people over there are the traps, and so let's give them a visit. Let's go and kick some ass and chew some gum. Nice, some food. Alright, let's get out of here. More food, nice. There must be a way of running this game. Oh, there we go. It just uses our stamina. Alright, we'll put that away. Oh shit. We just need to find a place where we can build. We are currently really thirsty. No, we need to put it somewhere else because this is where I need a trap. trying to think. We need somewhere to build. Right. I'm trying to find a beach because I remember seeing on a video that there's a boat and you can get like some cool stuff in it, like a cassette player and all that, and some other items. And so I want to get that. I want to try and find it. And I think it's best to build on the boat since there's like sharks that sort of like swim around there. And so if I ever get attacked, the sharks will eat the guys. It's just a matter of finding that place. The game looks good though. I think we're coming across the... No, it's just a lot of land. I think, you know what, we'll... Right. You're not swimming any faster, mate. I think we're close to beaches. We just need to go up here and then we can find some. I know we're thirsty, but once we find the beach, we'll just... then we'll start building. How are we even thirsty? I'm pretty sure we, like, ate a crap load of food while we were on the plane. Here we go. It's just a matter of finding the bit now with the boat. Once we find that, then we're sorted, really. Let's keep swimming. I think we're getting close to it.
Oh.
What is this? Oh, it's like a just a log. If I can't find what I'm looking for, I'll just give up on it and I'll just build some random place. But I know there's a boat with a couple good items on. I just have to keep swimming. Right, I think it's just right over there. Oh, of course you're hungry. You're hungry, you're thirsty. How are we hungry? We ate like a shitload when we, like, looted the plane. We shouldn't even be thirsty either. Boat. Right, I might give up on this because this is a lost cause here. We're just swimming. Right, we'll give it one more go. If we swim around there and we don't see what we're looking for, then I'm giving up on it. I think we're going to end up swimming around this whole island. I think it's coming up. I think we might have made it. If it's not up here, then we're just going to call it a day. Nope, not up here at all. Right, we'll have to go see. We'll see what's, I think that might be up there, actually. What are we stuck on? Oh my gosh, we found it. That's the boat right there. Is it getting dark? Right, I don't know if there is still sharks in this game, but when you get near the boat, there's like sharks. So I hope there's not any. Are we moving or are we stuck? Right, yeah, it's getting fucking dark. Right, we're sleeping on this boat. It's getting very fucking dark. Holy shit, am I dying? I think I'm dying. Please, mate, please, I'm so fucking close. Please, I beg. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Am I dying or is it getting dark? Please, mate, I promise you, you can have all the water in the world. Just get on this boat. Please. How do we get on? How do we go down? I don't know. I can't see a thing. Where's the boat? Stop. Keep your fucking head up. Man, I can't see a thing. Oh my gosh, right. Get up the fucking thing, idiot. Are you an idiot? Are you a fucking retard? Get on the boat. Right, we need to make a water maker. On the boat. Are you silly? How do we jump? Right. Right, please tell me there's some water or something in here. Right, can we drink? Right, we need to drink. I need to know how to get my storage. Oh shit, there we go. Can we play it? Can we play it or not? Where's the cassette? How would you play it? Is the fucking cassette broken? Alright, this fucking cassette's lost hope. Can we sleep in here? Oh my gosh, I am the best. We have literally just found our home. We don't even have to make anything. So how do you play it? The fucking thing won't work. Oh. Here we go. Nope, that doesn't work either. Right, let's go to sleep. Oh, we have done it, ladies and gentlemen. We are the best. This is our home. It's pointless making something. Why? We've this is it. This is our home. Right, what's this? Oh shit, we're hungry. Right, let's go out and do some hunting or something. Just checking how much time we're on. We should make like a water maker or something like that. No, get your book out. Get your fucking book out, you moron. Right, what is it we can use? Tree bridge, no. No furniture. Defense. We could make a little small boat, I don't see why not. But, at the moment we need like things to make water and that, because we're going to eventually run out of like stuff to drink. Hell's that? Right, here we go. Wait. How would you make like platforms? Shit. Whoa. We'll put our water over here on the beach. So our house is there and our stuff's going to be there, like our food and that. Right, we need a turtle shell and a stick. Right, let's put our music on, get our hammer, and let's rock and roll. It's sort of annoying me now. Right, we just need to find a turtle, which they'll. Oh shit, there's a shark. Oh, we cut his head off. Oh shit, there's another shark. A computer missed. Some more shit. I don't want to go too far from the base. Trying to think. I'll probably find like turtles in the sea and that. Oh shit, there's one. Get here, you fucking bastard. How do I kill him? How do I kill him? I wanna kill him. If I go directly above him and I try it, will it? There we go. Wait, it works. I told you. Right, that should be it, shouldn't it? I've got the. I can't stay. It won't let me stay down there. Oh wait. There we go. Quite nice. Wait, is that it? That should be it, shouldn't it? Yes. Right, so does this, yeah, I assume this just gathers water. Added to. Alright, nice. We need to make a rabbit catcher now. Rabbit cage. Alright. Which is sticks, alright. What happened? What happened to all the other shit? Where's it all gone? Never mind. Why am I dropping all my shit? There we go. Should be done though. A rabbit catcher, nice. Alright, let's see what else we can make. Drying rack. Garden, stick holder, leg, log sled, rock holder, log holder. Oh, that looks cool. Alright, so we need to find our son. Alright. Well, we're not going to find our son straight away. I mean, he's not that important. I mean, we found some pretty cool shit on this island. You know, we're just going to explore for a bit. You alright, mate? There's no point going that way, mate. You'll die going that way. You'll never get there. I'll just cut you some slack, mate. You'll take forever getting over there. You will be remembered, my friend. Got starfish. A decapitated shark. Let's put this back on our butt. Let's go and see what's up here. We haven't seen any, like, of the tribe people yet, or the bacon people. I think what we're going to do is we're going to see what's up here, go back to the boat, eat some shit, and call an episode. Because this episode's getting a bit long. What's this? Oh, it's a head.
It's just a trigger. Ugh.
Right, we need to eat some shit. Right, let's go back to the boat and call it one. Oh, what the hell? What the hell's attacking me? Oh my gosh, it's a shark. Get up. I told you there was sharks in this game. Jeez, scared shit out of me. Right, I hope you've enjoyed this episode, and yeah, I'm gonna call it an episode. And if you want to see this, the follow up to this video, just comment in the comment section. Hope you've enjoyed this, and yeah, it's been Dan the Game Changer.